people showed up last night with a 60-pound husky.